Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, on March 3rd, 2016, Mike Fisher became the 301st NHL player in history to play 1,000 games. Tonight, the Ottawa Senators Hockey Club would like to congratulate Mike for his accomplishment. Mike was drafted by the Ottawa Senators with a 44th overall pick in the 1998 NHL Entry Draft. He played 675 games with the Senators, scoring 167 goals, adding another 191 assists. Les Sénateurs désirent féliciter Mike Fisher, qui est devenu le 301e joueur de l'histoire de la Ligue nationale d'hockey d'avoir disputé 1000 matchs. Mike fut repêché au 44e rang total au repêchage de 1998 et disputé 675 matchs pour Ottawa au cours de 11 saisons ici. Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, Mike Fisher! Please welcome Ottawa Senators General Manager Pierre Thorion and Assistant General Manager Randy Lee to present Mike with an Ottawa Senators jersey with 675 on it, representing his games played in Ottawa. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the Bell HD screen for a special message from Chris Phillips.
Hi, Mike. Sorry I couldn't be here tonight. On top of our friendship, I am honored to have the privilege of playing with you, watching you grow as a player, and congratulations on joining the 1,000 Game Club.
We now ask that Chris Kelly, Zach Smith, Chris Neal, Eric Carlson, along with Daniel Alfredson, join Mike Fisher at center ice for a presentation of a painting by acclaimed local artist Tony Harris to mark Mike's 1,000th game of his career. Thank you. And on behalf of the Ottawa Senators and Sens Army, congratulations to Mike on joining this elite club.